What's good, motivators? Welcome to 2J Harmonix Reacts, where I do reactions to music videos, movie trailers, and short films. If you are new to this channel, please do subscribe, sign up to my mailing list, and please like this video because it helps my channel to grow. First things first, if you are the first person to watch this video, please let me know in the comment section that you are number one and also where you're watching me from. Also, with your comments, please add your Instagram handle or your YouTube link, and the best comment will get pinned and will get you some followers. So yeah, today we're doing a reaction of Holy Gokez, Cape Town. Cape Style Rap. I hit him up on WhatsApp, or asking him like, does he have any new videos? He doesn't have any new videos, but he has sent me his catalog, and I chose to do reaction to this video. So let's get into it.
My Cape style rip, my Cape style fit. Cape style rip. Yes, my Cape style fit. My Cape style rip. My Cape style swing. Yes, my Cape style fit. My Cape style rip. My Cape style swing. 1994. Only Gokez. Woman, my way. Yeah. As the my souks, as the my cray and my akazi. Survival of the fittest, come and take a look, Gazi. Wise up, get brainwashed, this basis. Rise up, get killed, this yo party. Altijd in iets angle op hassel voor een kroon. Hulle treat you as a king as they tongue it wat blunt. You need to play it cool, cause the street always burn. And so some respect if you want love in return. Dit let niks soort cut terms, his rules op die turfs. And if you disobey the rules, you will get kicked to the curb. The struggle is tough from bad to worse. If you wanna play your cards right, you better suffer it first. So this is what gaan here in the Kaapstad. A bit of wakker slaap, want this what coffee and stijve pap. Guns go at the club, the innocence wordt doodgemaakt. Murderer, rapers, wat ons land oor wil vat. Geboren in die madde city, waar me uit. In my ekasie, hou ik my style cape. I'm too real to become fake, my own crown is the high grade. Ik rip voor my mensen, al praat ik my hart uit. So I got to give them true love. Met confidence push ik mezelf, hulle se dood af. Hoe voer af, represent to keep my hood up. Salute to my supporters, who's still got me van die begin af. No time for shortcuts, hustle and focus. They used to doubt me, no spatikle dik gesip in phone caps. Lyrically active met rhymes, so ek moet move gas. Soos onderwijzers op die school, hou ek my rap klas. So druk die pen op die beats, my concept connect met die mic as ek perform op die stage. As baie wat vir my doubt in any case. Toe stiek ek het met baas, toe put Nicholas in die skates. Ek vat my tijd om al my sinne te embrace. Skulpad vir wat het sy hastag trek breaks. Starig my fysieke bivels alleyways. Drop goeie muziek, so dat die bad mind signs. So dat die bad mind signs. Drop goeie muziek, so dat die bad mind signs. So dat die bad mind signs. Drop goeie muziek, so dat die bad mind signs.
Today, I wish you could still watch your face, bro. Oh, but yeah, it's already far. Okay. Cool concept, but I think he stayed a bit too long on every scene. And yo, dude, how much petrol did you have? Was it like with the taxi or something like that? So what I noticed is like he was shooting like different areas of Cape Town, or maybe the Cape Flats. Excuse my ignorance if I said it wrong or anything like that. But yeah, that's what I'm noticing. And just about him, like almost like his rap is almost like a narration of what Cape Town is. But yeah, it was quite cool. You can see it's like a cell phone quality, showing that you don't have any excuses. But it would have been cool if maybe if it was on the back of a bucket, just as a suggestion. If it was on the back of the bucket and he took like shots as the bucket is moving, but through the different communities or cities or, yeah, in Cape Town. But anyway, it's a dope effort. Cool track. Yeah, the beat here was quite cool. Very relaxed. What do you think about the video? What do you think about the track? Let me know in the comment section. If you have any videos that you want me to do reactions on, hit me up in my DMs, in Instagram, in my comments. And you can also email me and I'll happily do it. Remember to like and subscribe and peace out.